Lately, I have been obsessed with video games, but my mom cannot stand it.
She said if I don't get rid of my Xbox in 24 hours, then she's gonna kick me out, so that's why.
Today, I'm gonna be building a secret gaming room so I can play video games with absolutely zero interruption. I honestly have no clue where to start or even if this is gonna work, but I think I might have a friend who will. Let's go.
Yo!
Yo!
What's up, dude?
What are you doing?
Bro, okay, so I just got kicked out of my house.
You got kicked out of your house?
I don't know what to do.
What do you want me to do?
I know you're like the pro at building like secret rooms and stuff. Mm-hmm. So I thought I could come over here and I could get some help from you to build my secret room.
Okay, I mean, I do know a lot about secret rooms. I have a few ideas. All right, come inside. Let's go.
All right, Brent, so where do I start?
The first option, you can go to the beach and do it.
I love the beach.
Exactly. But there could be a tsunami and your entire secret room would be completely destroyed.
Maybe the beach isn't the best option.
Well, the next option is a treehouse.
Oh, that looks cool.
But the tree could fall if there's a storm and you'd be dead.
Cross out the tree.
Well, option number three, a dumpster.
Okay. Okay.
There's a lot of these dumpsters around town. Your mom would never expect you to hang out in one. But everyone knows that a dumpster is nasty. But that's perfect for you because you smell terrible and you're trash, so.
Thanks, Brent.
You're welcome.
Okay, well, I don't want to get hit by a tsunami. Cross off. I don't want to fall out of a tree. Cross off. So I guess I'm going to have to pick the dumpster.
Yeah?
Yes.
All right. Dumpster it is. The most important thing about a secret room is accessories.
So I need to get all these accessories right here.
Yeah, so we got a desktop, some snacks, of course, a beanbag chair for comfort, and can't have a gaming room without an Xbox.
An Xbox.
Right? Yeah. So, what do you say?
Target?
Target.
Let's do it.
Oh, but I'm not going to go with you.
Wait, what?
I got another appointment. Someone else is making a gaming room. So I'm going to need you to skedaddle. Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I can't wait to see when it's done.
I'll see you later.
All right, guys, so we just made it over to Target. How sick would it be if my gaming room was Christmas themed? How cool would that be? Whenever I play video games, I feel like I always crave snacks, so this is gonna come in super handy. I need to be able to stay awake, so let's get the Red Bull. The only thing left for us to do is to check out. I think we have everything we need to make this the best secret gaming room ever.
At this point, it was time for me to start looking for a dumpster. Every dumpster I rolled across was either locked or smelled so bad that there was no way I was building a secret game room in there.
I thought it was completely over until I stumbled across a dumpster that was a perfect match for me.
Oh, I think I might have found it. This one looks perfect.
All right, guys, I think I made my final decision that this is the dumpster I'm gonna be using for my secret game room.
Before I start calling this dumpster home, I need to make sure I fit in it. It feels so weird getting into a dumpster. Alright guys, I think this one's gonna work perfectly, so let's start building.
Okay, so we found the dumpster. This thing is absolutely disgusting. Compared to every other one I saw, it's actually very nice. We only have so much time until my mom comes home and figures out what I'm up to. I say we start building this thing.
This thing looks like absolute trash right now. I'm gonna fix that, and I'm gonna cover these disgusting walls with some nice wallpaper. So let's do that right now. Alright guys, and just like that, my dumpster already looks 10 times better. So the walls are 100% finished. I'm gonna move on to the floor because I'm still sitting on a dumpster floor, which is kinda gross.
Okay, so the turf fits. This thing has already transformed so much. Let's put the rest of the accessories in here and get the final result.
I got my table with all my snacks and my plant. I got my gaming setup right here. And I got my beanbag right over here. Kind of running out of time, so I need to hurry. The only thing really left to do is to put lights in here so I can see at night, first of all. And also, just to make it look nice so I can stay in here and be in here whenever I want. Stay tuned, we're gonna do that.
I say we get a little more into Christmas spirit and get changed.
I need to hurry up and get these lights put up because it's about to get dark, so I'm not gonna be able to see anything if these lights aren't set up.
Alright guys, so I just finished putting the lights up. As you can probably tell, it is getting dark, so I'm gonna close up my dumpster and see how it looks with the lights on for the first time. Okay, it's like basically pitch black in here. 3, 2, 1.
What?
Honestly, I wish these Christmas lights were a little bit brighter so you can tell how cool it looks in here, but I also like the cozy look. It's like super dim and cozy, and when it gets pitch black, this is gonna be the coolest room ever.
This is with my flashlight on. I'm just chilling, but this is without it on. Bro, it's like so warm and cozy in here. I love it. Okay, so now that my secret room is basically finished, it's time for the moment of truth. Here goes nothing.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Look at this. I'm about to load up my first game of Fortnite in here. Dude, this is insane. I can't believe this came true. I honestly hope my mom does not find me because I want to be able to come here every night.
This is actually crazy. Okay, where am I dropping? Where am I dropping? Where am I dropping?
This is so amazing. I recommend everyone to go build their secret gaming room because I'm having the time of my life right now.
Just when it felt like everything was running smoothly, things took a turn. Look at that. I just got a text from my mom saying, where are you?
You forgot to take out the trash. What are you doing?
I can't respond because like, what would I say? I'm in a dumpster hiding from you? No, I can't say that. My mom does not like being ignored. She's texted me 3 times already. Where are you? She's going to kill me. This is what I wanted. I got myself into this and I'm just going to keep playing Fortnite. Just want to play Fortnite with no interruption. I'm not going to let her text bother me. Keep playing Fortnite. I don't know if you can see that, but it says mom. Bro, I don't know what to do. Do I answer it? No, I can't answer. I can't answer. Oh my god, I just hung up. Dude, I'm actually scared. Guys, so it's getting pretty late. Honestly, I'm so surprised that my mom hasn't come in looking for me.
Yeah, but little did I know, I was very, very wrong.
All right, guys, so I just finished the game of Fortnite.
Ashton, what is this?
It's my gaming room. It's not what it looks like.
Okay, you just...
No, no.